Yo, what is up guys, it's Docs here, and yes, we finally did it. We've hit the 200 subscribers, and I want to thank you all for the amazing support. 200 subscribers, like 200 people watching two of my videos, it's absolutely amazing. It feels really good. I want to thank you all, and that's why I've made this video today. Thank you all, and made a nice and make it nice, yeah, a nice statue, you can call it, to celebrate our 200 subs. It will be available on the Steam Workshop when I upload this video, so I'll post a link in the comment sections and in the description, so you guys can of course check it out. Comment, rate, favorite, you don't have to, because it's pretty useless, it's just to support me in what we've accomplished as a YouTube channel, and it would mean a lot to me if you guys could actually visit the Steam Workshop and give a thumbs up. So, what is this, and what was my idea when I wanted to build this? Well, I wanted to make a centerpiece. Like, I wanted to make a piece that just screams my channel, screams Darks, and screams his creations. So I've came up with the idea of making a bit of a rock mountain, and place elements of all the blueprints I've made and published on the workshop. Not all the blueprints you see are on the workshop, it's just some personal stuff for me. You will see the first blueprint I ever made, and it's quite disappointing, so don't expect too much. And I'll put some really cool stuff in, what you guys probably will recognize, because I've put some stuff in from series that were on the channel here. So I'm curious if you guys can name all the projects. Let's make it a little challenge. If you can name all the projects that are on the Steam Workshop and are in this blueprint, you will get a shout out in the next video. So I'll keep my word. So if you see all the creations that I use in this build that are on the Steam Workshop or on my channel, and you name those in the comment sections, you'll get a shout out in the next video, and social media, etc. So you need to watch the video all the way, because I've added a lot of stuff, so I hope you guys can remember. And good luck to finding all the creations I've made. But let's just go further. Let's just talk about the build. You see me building some rocks here. Like I said, I wanted to make a monument. Yeah, that's the word I was looking for. A monument for my channel. So I was just building the monument with rocks to create a really nice base of the structure, so we can really see the base of the build, and we'll add some stuff later, and it's gonna be really cool, just trust me. You see me, I've made those letters, I've made the 200, and I made my name Darks, that will be in the front. I tried to make some nice compositions with that later, and some realism. I don't do realism that much, so don't expect me to be a realistic king or something. Just nah, never gonna happen. By the way, you see me using these underwater plants that I've made, and those are actually blueprints of mine, and I was thinking of uploading those, but I don't know if you guys want it or not. If you guys want me to upload those underwater plans, then I'll do it. Just leave it in the comment sections, and if you guys would like it, I'll do it. I'll upload it for you guys, and no worries. It will be pretty easy, because I can just group it and then loop on the workshop. Done. So just give me a nice comment section, and it will be okay. So you see me take all my blueprints I've made in a couple of 2 years, 2 years actually. And yeah, that was a really nice blueprint. Love that fish I made. Oh yeah, okay. Stay focused, dogs. Stay focused. So yeah, you see me picking up the blueprints, pick some really nice elements of what I've made, and put that in the blueprint. You see me building here. And actually a really fun story. I wanted to make it a bit different. I wanted to make it a flying island, but I felt like it wouldn't be that. Yeah, I felt this was better than a flying island. So this is how it came out. And you see me put a lot of stuff in the from my past blueprints in here, so you really need to know my channel to recognize all these blueprints. So and there are some small ones. So yeah, good luck. And like I said, you will get a shout out if you find them all right. And we're getting to the end of the video. Yes, it's a short one, but I wanted to get it pushed out. And this is the really big long build. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please smash the like button and subscribe, of course. Let's just trying to go for the 500 subscribers. That is our next goal. And like always, I love you guys. Bye.